Before you begin, remove the stand and partially remove the rear cover. Removal. Detach the connector from the bottom edge of the hard drive. Remove the Phillips number 2 screw that secures the hard drive bracket to the PC. Slide the bracket out to the side in the direction of the arrow stenciled on the bracket and remove it from the unit. To remove the drive from the bracket, detach the 4 Phillips number 2 screws on the sides of the hard drive bracket. Pull the drive out of the bracket. Replacement. To replace the hard drive in the bracket, slide the drive into the bracket with the spindle side of the drive facing the grill edge of the bracket. Replace the 4 Phillips number 2 screws to secure the hard drive to the bracket. The hard drive bracket has 2 tabs on both sides that fit into 2 slots and under 2 edges of the bracket shielding on the rear cover. There are also 2 small slots on the bracket that align over 2 plastic posts on the rear cover. Some units may have only 1 small slot on the bracket and 1 plastic post on the rear cover. To replace the hard drive bracket into the PC, place the tabs on the bracket near their slots and edges on the PC, and the slots on the bracket over their posts. Slide the bracket towards the center of the cover until it is secure. The plastic post nearest to the motherboard should line up with a stencil of a locked padlock on the bracket, if the bracket is correctly positioned. Replace the Phillips number 2 screw to secure the hard drive bracket in the PC. Replace the connector to the hard drive.